Want to get more accurate results on Google? Try using search operators. Hi, it's Mary from PowerSuite, the all-in-one toolkit that covers every aspect of SEO. Today I'm going to share with you a couple of life hacks on how to become a savvy searcher. But first things first, what are Google search operators? These are special commands and symbols that give Google specific instructions on how to search. Let's explore the most popular and effective ones.
The quotes operator helps you search for a phrase with an exact wording. It's great when you're looking for something specific. For example, the query sustainable fashion tips will return results that have the exact phrase, but not the variations of this phrase. Minus sign lets you remove unwanted words from your search results. Let's say you're searching for the best laptops, minus gaming, and Google will show you results about laptops that are not for gaming. The site operator helps you search for information on a specific website. You can actually combine search operators. For instance, you want to find topics about AI tools with this exact phrase on Forbes.com. For that, you need to combine site and quotes and type site Forbes.com AI tools in quotes in the search bar. The allintitle operator narrows your search to results where all search terms appear in the page's title. If you type the combination allintitle vegan gelato recipe, Google will show results where all the words vegan, gelato, and recipe are present on the webpage title. But again, if you want an exact match, you can combine allintitle with quotes. The query will look like this: allintitle vegan gelato recipe in quotes. Last but not least is the filetype operator. This one is great for finding specific types of files like PDFs, documents, and others. If you're searching for a PDF guide on SEO, you can type filetype PDF SEO guide. This will pull up PDF files related to SEO guides.
And that's a wrap on our top Google search operators. I hope these little tricks will help you make a big difference in how you search the web. Thanks for watching this video. If you find it helpful, make sure to subscribe to our channel and click the bell icon so you won't miss any upcoming tutorials. Until next time, take care and happy optimizing. Goodbye.